Gallego from Milford, second place this morning or this afternoon. Way to go, Alexis. Female to come in the first ever Shamrock Half Marathon and relay should be pretty soon now. Mary Clenny was leading at the 9 mile mark, had a pretty good lead as well. Comes our fifth place finisher, fifth overall from Manchester, Craig Trobeck.
Good job, man.
There's Corey Girard from Pembroke. Corey with a 6th place finish. Coming in 7th place from Lancaster, Kemp Schlonlaber. Way to go, Kemp. Brian Ward Sims from Manchester. Here comes our 2nd place relay team called We're Not Related. 2nd place finish in the relay race. Here comes Ed Lammy from Beverly. Nice job, Jason Schroeder. Our second place female coming in is Deborah Slayson from Goffstown. Second place female. Way to go, Deb. Matthew Fisk from Concord also in. Thomas Mata has finished. Dan McCombs from Epping. Nice race. Our third place female from Cheshire, Myra Carey Hatchie. Thank you. good job, David Sherman from Bedford. Finishing strong, Alex Maxis from Milford, a former Channel 9 hometown hero, Jeremiah Fitzgibbon of Bedford, and Michael Denning from Ware. Strong race by Ginny Nichols from Candia, and here comes Dan Morgan from Manchester. Fast finish by Jessica Goldman of Dover. Maren Barrett from East Andover. Here comes Mark Ambrose from Nashua. The Derry Police running team is in. The relay team is finished. Richard Hartford, Todd Keating, and Yuki Jordy coming on in. Ready to go, Yuki. Caitlin Kalanis from Litchfield. The relay team runners up has finished. And Daniel Moore from Keene. Crushers, from Millennium Running, Dan Healy of Manchester. Good work, Dan. Coming on in, Sarah Bozor from Bedford. Nice job, Jeffrey Upton from Bedford. Here comes Bo's Daniel Wood. Another relay team coming in. Irish I Wasn't Running has finished up. And Ed Ithia from Hookson. Stacy McConnell from Bedford across the finish line. Nice job, Sean Freelig from Sandown and Littleton, Bonnie Richot, Fiona Ruccia from Boston Spa, Lindsay Diana from Milford has finished as well. Here comes the relay team three, Mick Wiseman. Nice job to the relay team, Dads of Thunder. Good job to Justine Hayward from Chichester and the relay team, the Flynn family. Here comes Aaron Burkhan of Hudson. Stephen Brooks from Bedford. Kevin DeRogers from Bedford is coming in. Nice job by Gretchen Clenny from Manchester. Your sister won the race. How about Todd Nucci from Bow? Josh Runston from Derry, the relay team, New Hampshire Thunder. Suzanne Armistead from Bedford is finishing. Here comes Webster's Jocelyn Tanner to the finish line. Awesome 603 shirt. How about the first family of running in New Hampshire, Beth and Joel Connolly from Manchester. What a great time. And they have to run a 20-mile Boston Marathon training run tomorrow. Nice job, Connolly. Here comes Isabel Breeding from Amherst. David Kayak from Merrimack. Sarah Carey from North Andover. The relay team of Los Bad Hombres. Brian Frayne of Townsend. Gary Shea from Cromwell. And the relay team, Girls at Shamrock. Come on in. Nice job, Diane Olsen. Nice job, James Lee of Chester. Frank Sullivan from Milford.
Michelle Fitzgerald, Cora Thistle, and Janine Mabuti. The relay team, Lucky Charms. The relay team, Fonda Relay. Rochelle Smart from Manchester. Congrats to Molly Shu and Jennifer Lynn. How about Julie Rose from Webster? And a big high five for the girl Sandra. How about that legendary Mega Foods team? And the Guinness girls out of Collingwood. Congrats to Rick McGuire and a high five. Isabel Green. Lisa Ray Shadow, Hook Six. Alaya Hayes, Eric. Stephanie Isabel out of Manchester. Carl McGibbons. And the team Lucky Charmers. And Quad Curry. Potatoes and pierogies. Congrats to Jason Harding. Let's raise the roof for Peter Buker. Here's another team. That's Wednesday Wonder. That's a Wednesday Wonder Women. That's right. Congrats to you ladies. Looking great, Amy Lister. Shauna Ishmael. How about Tiffany, Jonathan, and Erica? Great job, guys. Get through that finish line and raise that roof. James Dupuis and Erica Hamill, great job. And the team Ultra Source Men. Kristen LaPost and Jordan. That's Jordan Keach and Rich McCarthy coming to the finish line. One of my all-time favorites out of Raven. Congratulations, Rich. Under 2-0, under 2:10 today at the Shamrock Half Marathon. Michelle Turcotte and Brenda Galen out of Manchester. Looking good is Jill Goodson. Persistent.